Giants at home again. They're up against the Kangaroos. The Giants now the outright favourites for the Premiership. And they were flying last week up against the Pies.
So how can they combat Hogan? We're going to talk about Brown. We'll talk about Toby Green, who was quiet last week. He's due. Cadman is in good form. And Riccardi.
One of these days the sky's going to break and everything will escape. And I know.
Josh, 200 games for the Giants this weekend, the quickest player to do so. How do you reflect on the journey so far?
You don't do too much reflecting along the way, I've found. It's not till you sit down and have these conversations or, you know, these moments along the way that you do take a bit of a pause and look back on things, but you know, I still find myself not having thought about it much. It is a bit surreal to be playing 200 games. It definitely isn't something that sinks in or, you know, feels like a massive achievement in the moment, but it is something I've, you know, we'll be very proud of going forward. Never fall away.
You feel like the Kangaroos got so much out of that second quarter, and yet the lead's been extended. We won't have to be. Play on up to 15 from the scramble. Riccardi caught, just got it away. Kelly from the chaos. Daniels. The overlap, Hogan, the look away. Party time. Brown with the finish from Jesse Hogan. Splits the middle as the siren's about to sound. And they're looking strong, the Giants. For his second goal in game 200. That'll work back. Enough. And they come from everywhere. 2024 is a perfect 2 from 2.
Thank you very much for being my teammate and all the teammates as well.